I'm now going to put the dough in. I'm going to leave it in there for about 5 minutes, closer to 10 minutes at 550, and then turn it down to 450.